y un amigo en mí. Hay un amigo en mí. Cuando salgan a volar, hay un amigo en mí. Sí, un amigo en mí. Hay un amigo en mí.
Oh, great. Not this again. I really don't like Mexico Independence
Silence,
Day.
Silence, Carleen. Also, please don't be rude. Besides, your niece right here, so please watch your words.
Ugh, fine.
Good evening, all of you. This is Mindy Allwine here, and I want to say that it's Mexico Independence Day. I hope to all people who are Mexican and some who are interested who will have a wonderful day at this event. And I hope that you people will have your favorite Mexican belongings to visit this place where I'm currently standing.
No. Screw this crap. I really can't take it.
Coraline, calm down. If you don't want to watch it, then you can leave. Because we still want to watch it.
I don't care. It's one of the most disliked places that I ever went.
Oh great, look what you have done, sis. You made me and my wife's daughter cry because of your loud threat behavior.
Caroline, I think you should go to your room right now. You made your niece cry thanks to you.
Ugh. Whatever, Mom. Man. This is bullshit. I can't believe that they are setting this up as a special event, or festival. I need to think at least 2 to 3 people who can help me to crash and ruin this festival. But who can help me with this? Wait. I know someone who can help me with this.
Oh man, I'm so happy that I'm dating one of the richest girl that I could ever find in my life, since I'm poor.
Yay, and I'm so glad that you found the right girl to date, and I always wanted a boyfriend who loves money.
Oh babe, I really don't know as much as I could say, all I wanted is to kiss you so badly.
Same here, I want to kiss you as much as I could.
Ugh, hang on Harmony. I got a call. Hello, who is this speaking?
Hey Jason, have you heard of the Mexican Independence Day? Because I need your help to ruin it.
I heard about it, and you know, I was thinking about doing the same thing. Speaking of which, my girlfriend Harmony May also should take part of this.
Yeah, I didn't know that you are actually dating Harmony. But yeah, Harmony can help us out with the money since she is rich.
I know, right? And I'm so glad that I'm dating a rich girl like her to make plans easier.
That's perfect. I'm going out to meet you guys since I'm ending the call right now. This is me, Coraline, and I'll see you guys in a bit.
Well, looks like we got mission to take care of, right babe?
Yeah, that Mexico Independence Day is something that we have to take down. You know the evil plan for yourself, babe. Hey Coraline, I'm glad that you made it in time.
Thank you, Jason. By the way, where should we start first?
Don't worry guys, I have the money that I can give to both of you, but whatever you want that is perfect for the plan.
Thanks babe, give us the money so we can buy one of the best things for the plan.
Come on Harmony rich girl, give us the money so we can buy the things.
I must say that those burritos tastes like flying colors and flavor.
I know, right? This is probably the first time that I celebrate Mexico Independence Day, and it's all thanks to my girlfriend.
You are very welcome, babe.
Well, I must say, the way that they made the tacos and burritos a lot tastier than last year.
I know right, my girlfriend. It's so good that they did better improvement on the food variety on Mexico Independent.
Wow, Stacy, I never knew that your father is rich, just like ours. It's just that the job is different as work as a high-ranking chief.
It's not just my dad who earned a lot of money, but the same goes with my mom and my big siblings. My family is gonna reach a $100 million soon. By the way, are you three the siblings of Harmony Silversmith?
Oh, please. Don't mention our greedy sister. You know what our evil sister is all about. Bragging about being rich, and even beef with people, and sometimes worship them as a queen.
You know everything about our annoying sister. I don't know where Harmony learned this behavior, and it's a hard time to stop it.
Whoa. What's going on? Wait. Run. Oh gosh, no. Stop right there, you criminals. Oh, my, what did you?
Oh my God, what did they do with the security guard?
I don't know, this is terrifying. Without the security guard, what should we do?
Right now, we run.
Alright, let's break the walls and do other mess.
Oh no, you don't. Don't you ever do any more damage in here.
Shut your mouth and be quiet.
Haha, take that, you stupid siblings of mine.
Hello, is this 911? I need help. Three gangsters are destroying the Mexico Independence Day festival, and it's very brutal. Can you come here quick? Thank you.
Well guys, we did it. We ruined Mexico Independence Day, and I'm so glad that no one will ever celebrate since it's destroyed.
Yay. And I'm so glad that I can help you out with the best items you can buy with that money.
Agreed. Come on, let's get inside the car and get out of here quick.
Stop right here, you three. And stay silent.
How did the police get here so quick?
Freeze. Don't even speak. You are coming with us right now.
Court is now in session. It appears that we have caught three gangsters by the name of Jason, Harmony, and Corine ruining Mexico Independence Day festival. They have been guilty for property damage, endangering the residents, assault, and poisoning a security guard.
I would definitely agree with this the most, Your Honor. When I was at the festival with my friends, we saw those three starting to do chaos and we have to evacuate from this danger.
During that time, one of my close friends Stacy was so scared that she ran away and hide. And I comfort her from the traumatic event after I found her hiding in the bush.
Yeah, and I am not going to forgive them for this. I was crying a lot after I see the place being completely ruined by them. And I wanted them to be put behind bars for this.
My father, who worked there as a security guard, fainted by the poison that one of them injected. But I'm so glad that the ambulance came here and bring my father to the hospital.
I even saw Harmony's siblings who got assaulted by one of her friends, and they were in a lot of pain. What is wrong with you, Harmony? Why would you do this to your own siblings?
I felt so bad for the security guard who is Angelica's father, but I'm so glad that he is still alive, and I hope he will recover inside the hospital for some time.
As for you bastards, you made me cry for destroying all of the Mexican foods that me and my friends enjoy. Now the food is spoiled thanks to you monsters.
I hope you three will get a good sentence in jail for destroying everything in this place, such as the chairs, tables, and other cool structures that is decorated well.
Your Honor, do us a favor. They are definitely guilty for this, and I want them to get arrested for their crimes, and I can't take it any more from this.
Thank you for letting me know. I got this covered. They will face some consequences for their actions.
Jason Cooper, Harmony Silversmith, and Coraline Raven. I am hereby sentencing you 3 a month, and plus a 3 day of community service after your sentence is over. Which means that you all won't be able to leave the state without permission from the court. Case dismissed. You are all free to go.
This is your cell. You'll be staying here for a month. And after your sentence, you'll be doing community service for 3 days. I hope you will learn well for this.
Oh my God. Jason, Harmony, and Coraline, are you guys idiotic? How could you three ruin Mexico Independence Day by destroying the chairs, tables, and the taco and burrito stand?
No thanks to you monsters, you made all of the Mexican food spoiled.
And as for you, Harmony, you once again stole money from my bank to buy unwanted stuff that it's not needed. Also, I even heard that your siblings got assaulted by one of your friends, Jason, with a bat. How could you do this to your own siblings?
Now your siblings got sent to the hospital because of you, Harmony.
Not only that, but you three also made a security guard by the name of Timothy Edwards fainted, and he is also sent to the hospital as well.
And of course, you three will be stay here for a month. And after your sentence, you three will be doing community service. Now we are leaving for now. I hope you three learn a good lesson.